So I would say a long way in comparison to before, where I would just pick what I thought I was good at, regardless of if it was good or not. Like, I try to just pick what's good for the game, or what I consider good for the game. It can be different for everyone. I can't think of any champion right now where I would be like, nah, I don't want to play that. Other than Karma. Fuck Karma. We don't play Karma.